That's your boy Chino Blends, and I'm gonna be bringing you a vlog today. I'm gonna go wash my car right now. That shit's dirty. It's dirty. And then I'm gonna link up with my homie Anthony, and let's see what we're about to do for today. Sometimes I just look at him like, what the fuck, bro? Like, bro, look, like, that shit is so dirty. Like, that shit is dirty. Look. God damn, that shit. Oh, hell no. Put y'all down. I always love the sound of my car, all right? This shit's the best thing of my life. I love this car. Look, look. Let me get to the startup. If I can get all the cars on the planet, I would, but, you know, we're not there yet, but trust in the process and the plan that I have in my head, we'll get there, we'll get there. Esta madre si quema. I have the camera in one hand and I just drifted. Clean ass drift. Put that bitch back in the same lane. We ain't even playing about this shit. Who want the smoke? Deadass, who want the smoke? I'm not even playing. I'm Mexican, if you don't do that shit. Marco family, if your dad didn't do that, you're not Mexican. Look at my car, look. My dog just fucking chewed this bitch.
Damn, I'm fucked up.
I should jump to place. Sometimes I get scared, dude. It's not even funny, bro. Like, what if one day, like, you see that car behind me? What if one day that dude actually hit me in the back of my fucking car, and I'm stuck here, like, I can't even get out. Hit me in the head. It's not even funny, bro. Like, this shit's actually scary. Shit on my lawn now. I can't take myself serious, bro. This is already tiny little mirror. Bro, and in the future, all my cars are gonna be black. I love black. I love how it looks. I just love the gloss of it. It makes your car pop out, bro. Like, it looks evil, it looks mean. I love it. Just finished, passed through with my last haircut. It's pretty chill, good day, good vibe. I like to talk out to all my clients. Barber's recommending me what my station looks like and how I have it. Right now, we're remodeling the floor. Remodeling the floor. Got my two ring lights. This one's a 20 inch and that one's an 18 inch. I got a speaker out there just to vibe and chill with my clients. I have all my clippers right here. I only use these two. These are the only ones that I'm fucking with right now. I really like them. These are my babies right here for sure. Like every single one of these. Every single one of them. Like even this one. This one's a little dookie, but it works. Pulls through. My pain gun. Honestly, I recommend enhancements. It's just pretty good. It's something that I really would recommend as a barber because it brings that confidence in every client. Makes you feel professional. Makes you look professional. Makes your hair crisp. And then there's a lot of barbers out there, of course, talk shit. Oh, you use pain, whatever. But it's you. Be your own person. Bring your own services and hit it hard, bro. That's it. This side. I got me a little hot towel exclusive services. As of right now, I'm looking to stay in this little studio for another 2 months. I will be moving out and getting my own place. And in that own place, we're going to be bringing bangers and big exclusive. A badass studio. Something more professional to all my clients. And we're going to fuck the game up. Here. I want to say hi to my dog real quick. Yeah. Say hi. This is my baby Cass, my best friend. I love him to death. I treat him like a son.
Look, his mom is here!
Sheesh!
Yes, sir! Keep the fit, keep the fit! You already know? Yes, sir!
Getting for Chino. He's just getting his shit together so we could dip. The comments what you guys want to be seen from us. Sheesh! Yeah, oh, and the boy Chino's here. Keep the fit. The AF ones.
AF ones. And they're black. Don't fuck
yes,
them.
Sir! So we're gonna about to see right now what we're gonna do, and we'll catch you guys right now in a bit.
Hey, hablale, hurry, we hablale.
All right,
see what this bitch is up to.
You,
where are you, my boy? On telco.
Hey, you're on the vlog.
Yeah, you're on the vlog, okay? Vlog.
God, this nigga's so stupid. I forgot.
Yeah, so what, you're gonna pull up with us or what?
Tacuache.
Say, psiquema que.
Yes, sir!
I was born ready. I've been ready. Let's go, Fast and the Furious.
Ding, 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 ding. Oh, bro, he forgot the keys, man. We be saying we're ready and shit. We brought the charger here. Damn, bro, peep those wheels. Damn, bro. Shit pretty clean. My little project car, my Clips GS, you already know. Just put down in the comments what you guys want. We'll bring anything. We'll probably be going to car meets. We'll be going out asking people random questions. We'll probably get a diamond tester. Go out there and test people's diamonds. You know, they be lacking, be lying, like they fucking have the drip and they don't have nothing, you know?
We got the Eclipse 1997 twin turbo.
Not much to do with this fucking...
Fuck your talking.
Fuck you and your music!
Amigos, pero otros como hermanos.
Yes, sir!
We're recording shit.
Ready? That's a bass, that's an audio cut.
Oh. I'm loving menu.
We just got the whole squad in this bitch.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
There's a bitch.
No cap. There's a car meet here.
Huh?
There's a car meet here, bro. You gotta get ready.
Ay, wey.
Oh, get my cup.
Shit. Ay,
wey. Hi, Ruth.
Sheesh.
Chili cheese fries, dog?
Yeah.
Okay.
And that'll be it.
The homie Brandon, yes, sir. We're doing that day, queen. We had a squad deep. We got my
homie that's gonna
meet us at the fountain. We're gonna chill there for a little bit and see what the day goes on.
Nice, nice, nice.
Just a little clip for the homie Daniel. Where you at, pussy? Yeah. On a security chase?
Security run.
Security?
Security?
After
I pulled that donut, they started running. Oh, shit!
What?
Security, security over there. Oh, shit!
It's a
motherfucking
mission. This nigga hair is fucked up. Dip out. Dip out on this shit. Dip out on this shit. We gone.
We fucking gone.
We gone.
Fuck you,
we gone. Fuck this shit. We fucking gone, nigga. Mission complete.
We gone.
Eli lost his phone. We saw Headway cross. We saw Anthony cross the fucking highway.
They caught my ass, Willie.
Shut the fuck up.
Nah. I swear to God. Fuck, nigga.
Where are you?
Nah,
I'm playing with y'all niggas. Oh, you're a bitch.
And go to the passenger. I said, I'm gonna go straight in the back seat. Fuck that, bro.
Yeah. Tell him who you do.
I feel like we shouldn't have done that and should have just faced the consequences of our actions.
Now what?
Shut the fuck up.
Putting fucking gas
in the car, you feel me?
The fucking crew is here. You hear me?
Hey, you gotta gas up your car, not these bitches.
Oh,
facts. Gotta go to the store right here, man.
We just Apple Pay that shit.
We in the motherfucking future like that. Oh, there it is. Well, I'm a professional porn star. I've been in the business. Damn, this shit's dirty. I got a durut stain right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hit that bit. Hit that bit. Yeah.
¿Cómo se llama? El choca compa.
Hit that shit. Hit that shit. That's how my pussy pops.
That shit's not stuck.
What are you saying?
He said that shit's not
stuck. Rem it up. Smoking. The car turned off though. Damn, that boy dipped. Brandon went outside. One, are you ready? Player two, are you ready? Go! So hey man, I don't really know who the fuck won, but I think that was pretty good round, but I have no clue who the fuck won.
Bro, that was the end of the day. That was the end of this vlog. We got in some races. I'm here with the homies. Actually, bro, Eli, let them know.
Bro, y'all better like, subscribe, and press that post notifications button, or I'm gonna slap your mom.